Today we're going to focus on good old breakout rooms. The kind that lets you divide your participants into smaller groups so that they can share ideas, brainstorm, or have discussions. Not to be confused with rooms, which is an always available meeting room with a permanent link. Let's go set up a breakout room. Hover on the share screen button and click on embed a tool. Scroll down until you see breakout rooms and click on it. Breakout rooms will now load on screen. You can create as many rooms as you want, and if you want to, you can give them names and descriptions. Now you have a choice. You can let participants choose their own rooms, or you can drag and drop them where you want them to be, or you can ask the system to automatically assign everyone to a room. This will distribute your participants equally across the rooms you've created. But first, click on breakout options to make sure that the setting suits your needs. If you allow participants to choose rooms, they'll also be able to hop between rooms. Hosts and co-hosts are not affected by this setting. They will remain in the main room until they choose to join a room, and they will always be able to switch between rooms. As soon as someone is sent to a room, they first get the chance to change their camera and microphone settings. When they are ready, they can click on Join Now and they will enter the room. Inside the room, participants can still chat, ask questions, vote in polls, and take notes. But this will stay in the room. It will not show up in the main room or in memory. The only thing that will be visible in memory is private notes. Hosts, on the other hand, can send chat messages to all rooms, and this will also show up in memory. Note that the recording will only record the main room, not the individual breakout rooms. When you want to bring people back to the main room, you can drag them manually, or you can click on Unassign All. Participants will get a notification and a 10-second timer will start. Before rejoining the main room, they'll once again get the chance to change their microphone and camera settings. To remove breakout rooms, click on the red stop button in the bottom left-hand corner, or hover on the share screen button and click on Remove Tool. If you've added breakout rooms to an agenda, it will automatically load when you click on the relevant agenda item. When you're done, simply click on the next agenda item. You'll then get the chance to move everyone back to the main room if you haven't done so already. Or if you want to remove the breakout room tool from the agenda item, click on the agenda's settings button and edit agenda. You'll then be able to remove the tool and update the agenda. And that's it! We have a whole series of videos just like this one, so be sure to check out our Help Center and our YouTube channel.